We welcome one and all to the Cathedral Church of the Most Holy Trinity here at Hamilton, Bermuda, on this most auspicious occasion in the life of Girl Guiding here in Bermuda. This particular service isn't only the annual Thinking Day service, it's the service celebrating 100 years of Girl Guiding in Bermuda, and I think that's worth a cheer. We acknowledge the presence of the Honourable Ben Smith, JPMD, Shadow Minister of Social Development and Sports. We acknowledge the presence of Dr. Geoffrey Rothwell, the Striking Commissioner. We acknowledge Ms. Joyce Simmons, Captain of the Girls Brigade, and Mr. Gray Hayes, Director of the Seventh-day Adventist Youth Group. We also welcome all members of the Guiding Sisterhood, Commissioners, former Commissioners, Council, the AAA Guild, the General Membership, of course, the Shores, Rainbows, Brides, Guides, Raiders, Leaders, and all friends of Guiding. And last but by no means least, we welcome you, Karen, as the Guiding Commissioner here on the island. Joining me today are my colleagues, the Reverend Paul Dean, who is the Assistant Priesthood here at the Cathedral. It's always a pleasure to be in the company of the most reverend Wesley Smyre, who is the Bishop of the Diocese of Hamilton, and also our own Bishop, Bishop Nicholas, Bishop of Bermuda. Thank you all for your attendance here this afternoon. And would you please stand as we now receive the colours.
Thank you. to invite you to this open prayer. Lord, for the vision of youth, its love of justice, strength of purpose, and honesty of mind, we bring our thanks and praise. Make plain your living word to the rising generation, that they may grow up in the faith of Christ, to love and honor your name, and to render service to others.
This is leading for girls empowerment. Champion the value of understand their needs and concerns more deeply. To start developing your leadership practice, try answering these two questions. One, what one change in my behavior will help me empower others more? And two, what is one behavior that always motivates and energizes me? So take a look at this study. Girls can develop their leadership at all ages, and it is part of the responsibility of the adults who support them to create spaces for them to practice. Our values and behaviors affect who we are as a leader more than the skills we learn. Developing our leadership is a lifelong journey, which is why we believe it happens through experiences. BEGS, the vision is a world where all girls are valued and take action to change the world. We need to consciously reflect on the six leadership mindsets and use them as tools to understand our experiences and inform our behaviors, decisions, and actions. Girls, this is for you. A space must be created for everyone to practice leadership. Practice leadership behaviors until they become a habit. It's a part of who you are as a leader. Unit leaders, we need to inspire girls with the values, attitudes, behaviors, skills, and knowledge they need to be leaders, change makers, and entrepreneurs. We are the empowering role models who create safe spaces for girls to be themselves, take the lead in their lives, and develop resilience and confidence. It is our aim to keep the leaders of this organization united, thriving, and girl-focused, so we can offer the most relevant, exciting, and successful leadership development experiences to our girls. Parents, continue sending your daughter to rainbows, brownies, skies, and rangers. Allow them to ask questions, to speak up, and let their voice be heard. Ask them do they consider themselves to be a leader. Have a discussion on this topic and see where it goes. Help build their confidence, their self-esteem, and let them know it is okay to be assertive. 2019 is 100 years of guiding. In order for guiding to continue and be around for another 100 years, we need our girls to stick to the wicket. Be the role models, influence those around them, and stay connected to our organization, Girl Guiding Bermuda. Currently, on the island, we have about 180 girls, rainbows and rangers. We have 13 units, 2 rainbow units, 7 brownie units, 3 guide units, and 1 ranger unit. The girls have been enjoying meeting once a week, doing crafts, exploring the outdoors, visiting areas around Bermuda, doing community service, cleaning up the island, cooking outdoors, doing veg work, and preparing for our international camp, which will be held in August 2019. Look out for more details coming soon. There are so many ways that you can help Girl Guiding Bermuda, and the bottom line is volunteer. We are always looking for more volunteers to help run the units. We want to reach 200 girls, ages ranging from 5 to 18. We have the Trefoil Guild, where ladies make new friends, travel, explore, serve the community, and help guide and thrive in Bermuda. Can the Trefoil members and the friends of guide please stand so that the girls, parents, and family members can see who you are? The single we'd like to invite everybody to sing our first song. It's a good time to get acquainted. The music is to Tipperary, quite an old-fashioned song, but the words are very current. And as we get to the last line, I'd like you to introduce yourself to whoever happens to be next to you. It should be a good exercise. We'll sing it three times.
Thank you. Hampton Truth Rebels is only a girl guide and a painter. As he is known, she is also a board member of Adventure and Health Education and Agricultural Development Incorporated, which are marked in places such as Canada and Tanzania.
They can become productive members of society and carry on the roads set on their way.
for a leader is to get people from where they are to where they are not in leadership.
Resources and ideas to get the world.
thinking our best, the plan for tender training, the aim to strengthen God and continue to grow our membership. We need your help to achieve this goal. Take time out and volunteer. God can ever continue to grow for around 100 years only if we have the vision. We want God to lead us into the future, one their end business, travel the world, and continue to help us. In order for this to happen, we need to see more and more girls join our well-known organization and the badges trying out adventurous activities and having the time of their life. So give us a call, stop by our headquarters, check on our Facebook or check our website to see how we can play a part in this wonderful organization called Girls Are Brilliant.
Service today will know something about the history of the Bermuda. began in 1919, 100 years ago. The first Bermuda Brownies were formed shortly after that in 1921. The first Bermuda Rainbows started in the late 1980s. Robert Baby Powell died in 1941, but Olive continued her writing work until her death in 1977. Their legacy lives on, and hopefully, Thinking Day will continue to be a fixture for many years to come with scouts, guides, brownies, and rainbows all coming together
Thank you. Scouts, simply, care deeply, love generously, forgive freely, and pray daily. And after you've done all this, place your life in the hand of a gracious and merciful God. Amen.
Amen. Amen.